mission.
Excelled.
Oh.
A ruler.
Ah.
Lady Emerin.
Huh?
Well.
Failed dragon tried to destroy the world. She's your big sister. Prince and Princess of the Realm, yes. Surprise!
Huh?
We just have a lot of sheep, okay. I'll buy that. Prince Chrom. Just Chrom is fine. Never much for formalities.
Oh.
What a sacrifice I make. For the good of the realm.
Hey.
Welcome home.
It's all right.
Forgive me.
Fila. Pegasus Knights.
No.
What?
Hmm. Forgive me.
Chrom?
Knight is doubting us. Oops. Yeah, point.
Yes. Indeed.
Okay. Just checking the sounds of the game. You heard about deathly creatures we encountered, yes?
Yes, my lord.
All across Ylisse.
Yes.
Good.
Support conversation unlocked. R is survey. So I can tilt the map a bit. Yeah, it's a round planet. Sheperds garrison.
What?
eyes.
You won't believe this. Well.
Huh?
Ta-da!
Oops.
Huh?
No, I missed it. Yes. I mean, sigh.
Hey.
Fight kingdom to Ylisse's north, inhabited by barbarians, or so it's said. Silent night.
Captain.
Well.
Huh?
She's a bit close. Accident prone knight, basically. Okay. What's our next fight?
Wait for me.
Muffins and cakes. One of the finest. Miriel is one of our mages. Risen.
Right.
So they are risen.
Enter the vake.
He lost his axe. Okay, sword's best access. So, sword best access, but lance is best. Swords. Okay. Okay. Not really realistic, but that's a sound mechanic. Paper, rock, scissors is really common game mechanic. Yeah. Alright. He has sword. He has axe. So we can set him. Yeah, it's going right way now. Ouch. So he has a lance. Okay, so I can attack like an archer. Well, suits me fine. Any phase? No, they are moving. Yeah. He got some bonuses because... Oh, we are piling in now. Ouch. She found the axe. Axe, lens. Okay, so I can trade items. And apparently I can cancel also. some progress. So, lance was better than sword. Lance is probably sword as well. Okay, that's KO. Okay, he can actually move there. Okay. That's totally fine. Left one. Who hasn't moved? Oh yeah. Okay, Miriam needs to keep the... Oh no, not the archer. Ouch. So apparently you need to keep the archers in a back row or somewhere. Yes, he has two good weapon. Maybe I'll move her here and heal, because she can't do damage at all. There you go.
What?
Manner ignoramus would mislay their weapon. No, I know.
Thanks.
Beware.
Advise patience. Robin is fine tactician, but we have been working him mercilessly. Even the best of us needs rest.
Right.
Of course, I'm sorry.
What?
Perhaps Robin would prefer if we choose our own actions at times. How we will know? We could use a simple command that lets us fight on our own. Apparently, this is a really bad idea. Never leave the computer to fight by itself. Yeah. auto, yeah, auto battle. I can understand that. So axe, sword. Oh, he has sword, so he actually made a bad call here. That's a sword guy. Yeah, miss. But now he's a bit alone there, so. Okay, apparently they are working pretty well with the pairs. Not really best attack here, but ouch. Okay, I think I need to draw her from the ouch. Okay, she's down. Okay, that's really powerful.
Thanks, friend.
Two attacks at the one cost. Iron Man. Right. Okay, wrong weapon. Yeah, good tactic. Do more damage than your enemy. So let's see. He needs healing. Okay, so she can only cast fire magic. So that's a sword guy. So we need an axe or something. Or just better situational awareness and use the fortifications for defense. That would also work. Use fortifications for now. Luckily, this is not a classic mode where you can actually lose those characters who are taken down. Okay, he got the experience for. Avert your envious cases. Fun and good riddance. No path is safe. That's Pegasus, alright. Yeah, it's a horse with the wings. I think it's hurt.
Pardon me.
Okay, she's a klutz. Those boots of yours again. No, I mean yes. I mean, sorry.
Wait.
Whoa.
Wow.
Good. Thank you.
Yes!
Can I... Apparently. Warrior Realm. Small chapters, but this is the start of the game, so I think there's like 50 different chapters or something. I don't know.
Oh. Right.
Regina Ferox.
Ah.
The cast that rule Ferox have grown quite wary of foreigners. Still don't mistake lack of hospitality for open hostility. This simply calls for a bit of diplomacy. I suppose we are going to like have a sword fight or something. Negotiation is not my strong suit, but I'll do my best. Your actions here reflect back upon you, please.
My lord. What? Right.
Who goes there?
Rami. Not Rami. Rami.
Halt!
Wait!
Exaltemarin Hesela sent us to discuss the matters of mutual interest. Okay.
What? Right.
What?
Prove it in the battlefield. Pretty classical story, you need to, like, kick somebody's ass so they believe you.
Sumia.
Better hold on tight, Captain. Could get bumpy.
Right.
You'll be fine.
Sumia!
Right.
That was a rescue.
Listen. Good. Chrom!
Defeat commander. Okay, so we just need to kick the one ass here. Okay, they are Pegasus are vulnerable for arrows. So Mia has. So there's a lance guy here. That guy is over there just chilling. I wonder what's the convoy.
I'm right here.
That was powerful. Ouch. Ally phase. Do our units always have to fight one-on-one?
Really?
Are you suggesting that we pair up? That's an interesting thought. I imagine that would resemble a punchism fight. No, but it turns to Sumia and her mouth.
I see.
Exactly. By pairing our units could lend each other at added attack and defense. Okay. So it's pairing. Pairing up. Okay, pair up. Stat boots, okay. Okay, that's a pairing up. Four guards. I can't move him. So basically I need to combine these these units to be like super units. Well, okay, she can't be combined apparently. Okay, that was bad idea. Ouch. Dorky. He can wait here. Haven't got much experience. Superior edge. Okay. So those are items as well. As well as something nice. Javelin, iron axe, iron sword. So we don't get any benefit from being the first one to attack. So might as well. Might as well not to be the first ones to attack. Okay, these two are doing quite a work. That's a sport guy. Let our battle sound out the truth of your words. So, of course, she's attacking the healer. Ouch! That wasn't fun. No damage. Critical. Nice. No damage. No damage. Magic only a little. Okay, she's really a boss fight. I think I'm going to take the... She can apparently can attack the healer. Okay, need to take that healer away. Okay, so yeah. Well, of course. No damage. Ouch. Okay, then knight is, or chevalier isn't doing anything. Okay, and she's regaining hit points. Okay, who's hurting? Wow, that was critical, wasn't it? Now we actually have a chance to win this thing. No damage. Okay, maybe sword is totally wrong for her. And it is Spike who took her down. Claims fair too. And no shit, Sherlock. Fought in turns, Robin and Sully were heroes. Yeah, they did a lot. Over the massive harbor.
Forgive me.
Prince Chrom, I truly took your brigand imposters. Yeah. How often does this happen?
Good. Whoa. Right.
So diplomacy here is kicking some ass. It's not getting any warmer.